There's nothing worse than looking at a yard that's synthetic and it looks plastic and fake. None of the greens that Back Nine Greens puts in, it all looks like the real thing.
I want some fiber with integrity, so I'm gonna buy the best, the strongest turf for longevity. You can make it aesthetically beautiful, but if the performance isn't there, it's a whole different thing. It needs to roll right, it needs to check up right, so that's really what we're looking at.